Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some Mega Truck Simulator. Today we got a load reel. We're going from Pablo, Colorado up to Steamboat Springs. We got this 105,822 pound log loader. John Rudas Peterbilt 389 glider with a Detroit Series 60 by Z Mods and an 18 speed in it. It's just a regular SCS trailer. Looks like it's going to be about 341 miles. Take about 20 minutes to get there in real life. It's going to be, 6 hours in game? Yeah. Well, let's jump in this thing and see if we can get it going. I'm sure we can get it going, but let's see. Alright, time out. Hold it up. Got a fucking cord hanging down by my foot. Okay. Alright, let's roll. Let's get this Peter going. My last comfy set in and everything. Somebody needs to make a brighter GPS mod. Cause you can't see shit in that thing. Lights even on or are they off? They are off. Yeah, no, they're off. Man, I gotta get my little mirror up there so I can see what's going on. We're just gonna take a kick back, take it easy on this trip. I just got the new PNG 1.08 installed. It's Project Next Gen, which is graphics mods. So I thought we'd just sit back and kind of see what it looks like and take it in.
Turn left.
I didn't change none of my graphics settings in game. But it didn't ever say what to set them at or anything, so I just left them basically the same way they were. I'll mess around with them later on.
Keep right. And then turn right.
I'll kind of fine tune it, peak it a little bit, you know what I mean?
Turn right.
To the left, northbound. Looks like it, yeah. This thing ain't really made for heavy hauling. It got pretty pretty high, low geared differential in it. I think it's a 342. It ain't that much from lower than a default, but this engine only puts out like 600 horses, so. Could go with a little higher differential, but we'll see how it goes. fuel. 300 miles. It's about 150 gallons. What we're looking at. 1/3 of a tank is 100 gallons. I just reset it for this trip. So I'll have to run down the road a little ways and let it figure itself out. What does that say? Oh, what's that, shit, what the hell is it called? Big ring, the big loopy ring thing? I don't know what it's called. Not the one in St. Louis, I'm not thinking, but that's the, like, the arch. Take the elevator up on top of that thing, that's pretty cool. You get a T4, come on over, buddy. It's clear. Sounded like somebody's climbing on it. It's like that noise. As long as it doesn't start flipping itself over and start doing shit like that, I'm out. I'm gone. You can have it. No part of that shit. Sure. Pretty cool. Yeah, better not do that, old Rex. Hurt. Sorry, my bad. Slow down a little bit. Ooh, nice day trippers right there, too. Cut me off, jackass. There's no blue car, you want to try to do it too? Come on, get up there. Don't let them. Don't let them. Tow roads into Oklahoma.
Exit right.
Map expansion.
Keep left.
Well, I got to think, if you don't really see very many tow roads on the west coast, really. You go on the east coast, there's like tow roads everywhere. break off. You know, I just not realize that. I mean, you got like the San Francisco Bay Bridge and all that shit that you gotta pay to go down and across, but really, well, there's just not any. Think about that bloom that's coming off the hood because it's white, you know what I mean? It's a bit much, but it's alright. Let's live, we can live with it. So smashed and stretched, it's hard to see what's where. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Back down to 6. Big transformer things, but I couldn't find one close to where we started at, so looked like 120 something thousand pounds. So another thing struggling was about 105, is that what you said it was? Something like that. Tanker Yanker. Turn here anyway, don't we?
Keep
yeah.
Left, and then
most frames.
Right. Exit right.
I am. Gotta wait till you get up or two to exit. Played this map, the Colorado DLC.
Get ready to turn right.
I missed that spot. I could not find that spot right there for the life of me. For some reason, I just kept driving by it.
Turn right.
Just didn't register that, hey, it's right there. I just kept thinking it was going to be in a city or something. National Forest. I can't put the extra bump map on those rock faces too. It looks like it's more like a rock. That's pretty cool. board, you got it. Feeling this one will have to be a fourth year one. Got our beacons on, so we'll just take up this whole side of the road right here. Get that low range. Yeah, that's all right. Beautiful. Another tanker anchor. Picture me rolling in my 500G. Fallen. Ripped off. About that time big ass boulder come down the hill and wipe me out. God, echoes. about getting that Roland Peterbilt 389, but I don't know. I spent a lot of money on this game already. Almost everyone in Z-Mod sound mods. I got all the US packs from John Ruta, trucks and trailers. Got the Dooms. Got the Project Next Gens. Mention the map mods. I think it's well worth it. That's not gonna live out here. House is pretty close together. Closer. Heard no new news about those the new truck driving games coming out. First it's rocks and now it's wildlife. It'll be ice on the bridge next. So we forgot about getting fuel. Oh, we're almost there anyway, so. We can do that. Ooh. Looks like, oh, the dirt road over there. Truck ramp, 5 mile. Do brake check? Man, negative on that brake check, sir. Driver, we're good. Well, thank you for telling me I got a video card updates. Drivers. Sure look pretty damn good though. Third gear should do it. Yeah. Turn that off. You're wide. Well, don't run uphill yet. I mean, shit, we almost there. We got 21 miles. I don't know about this fuel situation, fellas. And we should be able to make it. Still got an eighth of a tank left. Only 15 miles to go. We're good. I hope. Cue the dramatic music. No, it's gonna be on down here too. We're gonna be on the left side. Oh no, I hate this one. I remember doing this. Put those big ass humps of dirt right there at each corner too, just to screw your lap up. I guess it'll fit underneath there. Yeah, plenty of room. Okay. That's right. I'm gonna say right, because left there in the gate. Third high. There goes finish. Come on. Why did I put the old power divider on? Make me do it, aren't you? They gonna do it. No, we can't back up or anything. I have no choice but to. If not, it. I'm gonna do fucking with it anyway. That's kind of stupid.
Finding a new route.
Yeah, you find a new route. Seriously? Hell now. think that might be the reason I quit calling up to stay and quit taking these loads away here. I just could never get over that fucking thing. It's all over now. I'm not doing that. Miles, 11 hours, 3 minutes, 114 gallons of fuel. Damn. $38,328. Level 39 and a quota. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have a little hiccup there at the end, but we'll figure it out anyway. So she got a bigger run at the hill, but I didn't. So, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.